The simplest way to apply a transition is right click over a cut, and we have all the transitions here and also the option to set the length in frames and the position. Let's add a dissolve. Simple as that. The same applies to audio transitions. Right click and select crossfade. Let's play.